Give him credit for a son of a gun.